Join me next time when my guest author will be Dr. Gerard B. Wegemer, who edited along with Stephen W. Smith the essential works of Thomas More.
One of the principles he gives in his letters to his children is to develop a calmness of soul that will be indifferent to what other people say so their reason can work, so they can hear their conscience.
That's Dr. Gerard B. Wegemer next time on Bookmark.